opportunity for these guys to come back and meet with our current players, either by position or by group. They kind of seek guys out, and you know, these guys will understand. You get a guy like Rich Gannon or you know, whoever comes back, Mike Adams, all these guys who come back get a chance to come in and visit with our players. It really is a fantastic experience for our guys, and I think it's one of the highlights of their day as well, although there are a lot of highlights to their day, believe me.
Well, it's always great to come back on campus and visit with our old friends, old teammates, and even some of the teammates of teams past and teams future. You know, it's a great family atmosphere, and you get to a family reunion type of environment when we come back.
Oh, it feels great. You know, talk to the guys, talk to your old coaches. You know, it's always great to come back. Yeah, Coach Baker was my position coach. It's always good to catch up with him, talk about the young guys that they have competing and stuff, and it's always good to come back.
Well, the friendships that we've developed over the years, being a Delaware person, I kind of bleed blue and gold. Anytime I get an opportunity to come up here and be with these guys, I take full advantage of it.
The connection that they have from the years they played and you know, again, the history and the tradition of the program is on full display today. These guys get along great. They pull for each other in life like they did when they played here, and it's a fantastic opportunity to get everybody together and a little bit of bad weather, but you know, again, these guys have overcome it like they probably overcome everything in their lives to be successful, and we've had a great day.
The football memory was, I think everybody from our era talks about the game in Youngstown when we were behind at halftime and came back and won that game at the end of the regular season, and then ultimately we won the national championship. But that game was pretty special leading up to the national championship run.
Probably the Youngstown State game out in Youngstown. We were down 31-7 at halftime. I had actually fumbled twice, and we came back and won 51-49, so that was probably my fondest memory.
We had the longest winning streak in the nation. My junior and year, we won 20 games in a row, and the Prudential College scoreboard came on every Saturday and said, and Delaware keeps its longest winning streak alive, and they won another game, and they won and we were among the big boys there.
Yeah, that was before ESPN and all that. So there was only one station, one game
station
a week.
They came on, and they said Delaware kept their longest winning streak alive, and that made us all walk around campus with our chests held high and feeling pretty good to be part of it.
That was great. It was a great experience, you know, being here for the 4 years that I was on the team. You know, winning the national championship obviously was the culmination of those 4 years, and it was actually Tubby's first national championship on the field, so it was kind of special. I think actually it's his only national championship on the field, so that's something near and dear to all of us who played on that team.
And Delaware football has done great things for me as far as, you know, strength, conditioning, you know, the mental aspect of the game. You know, it really prepares you for the next level here.
Once a year we come back, we just have a great time, a lot of camaraderie, meet the younger guys, meet the older guys. Always good to see Coach Raymond. He just showed up today, but it's always great to see him and, you know there's a connection to the past.
Just every day you're here, cherish it. Do your best every day. Realize that it's going to end sometime and make the most of it.
We're going to get that stadium filled this year. Coach Brock's going to bring a good brand of football this year. So
you guys coming back?
I'll be back.
Oh, yeah.
Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. All the way up. I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up.
Shorty, what you want? Shorty, what you need? Shorty, what you want? I got what you need. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need. Shorty, what you want? I got what you need.
I'm all the way up.